What's up, guys? Welcome back to the 10 or Share channel. If your iPhone is frozen or it is simply not responding when you touch the screen, you may have tried various methods but it didn't work. Maybe it's stuck on the home interface. Maybe you're trying to turn it off. It won't turn off or it won't turn on. Or maybe the screen is black. There is simply no response on the screen no matter how you slide or swipe. No worries. Things can be easily solved by using a couple ways in today's video. Very simple. Wanna know how? Let's jump right in. Sometimes many system stuck problems can be solved by force restart. So all you're gonna do is to force restart your iPhone. For iPhone 8 and later users, quickly press and release volume up and volume down, then hold the side button till the Apple logo appears. For iPhone 7 or 7 Plus, press and hold the power and volume down buttons until you see the Apple logo appears. For iPhone 6, press and hold the power home buttons till the Apple logo appears. Believe me, most of you can get your frozen iPhone back by using this method. But if not, keep watching. The second method is to repairing by using ReiBoot. ReiBoot provide a basic solution for you to fix the iOS system issue. Once plug your phone in, click the green start button from the screen. We'll go with standard repair, which won't result in data loss. And ReiBoot will get the latest firmware of your iPhone. Then click start to proceed. The whole process will take about 10 minutes. Make sure your iPhone connected during the process. When it's done, it shows the standard repair completed. Soon, your iPhone will be back to normal once finished restarting. iTunes is also a way to solve this problem. Once connected your iPhone, put it into recovery mode. On the Manage page, choose Restore button. Wait for the download and update process finished. Once done, you can go ahead and check it out. Okay, so that's all for today's video. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I'll be very grateful if you subscribe. That will be great help to us.